Hello everyone, welcome to today's Quotes to Contemplate. So today's quote is, if you're looking for answers to come from your true self, you must be in acceptance of not knowing, that right at this moment you don't know. And in the acceptance of not knowing, you open yourself up to a place of being able to receive that which you need or wish to know. Okay, so this is really about that law of the vibrational law of acceptance, that it brings you to a wonderful vibrational position that's high on that emotional vibrational scale, because there's great peace when you accept. Problem is, when we want to know something, there's often this urgency about it. I need to know, I must know, you know, because I don't know what decision to make. But we need to say, okay, this is what I need to know, that's okay. And there's also that knowingness that the answer will come. And of course, that's something that's like at step three, self-confidence, confidence in the true self. That the more that you do this, the more you naturally build that confidence in the self, that when you're in a place of acceptance, the truth, the answer to your questions always come. So just chill a little bit, really. So you've got the question, that's fantastic. Know what the question is, and then just let it go and accept and know that the answer will come to you. Go and do something else. Busy your mind with something else. Just do a bit of cleaning. Something physical always helps. And before you know it, the answer is going to be there. Maybe in a way that you don't expect. Might be an advert that you see on TV, an article that you read in a magazine, or somebody says something. So remain open, always open, but the answer absolutely will come. Wishing you a wonderful day of receiving all your answers. Bye for now.